the hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day. Nicole Cordoves reveals which actress she admires the most. Ang ganda-ganda niya sobra. Beauty queen Nicole Cordoves said she is excited with what 2019 holds for her career. My resolution is probably going to go big with my dreams, so I already signed up with Cornerstone as of yesterday because I need extra hands already. I managed myself the last 2 years when I was with Ace Showtime, so I'm really looking forward to all my projects like writing my book and also setting up my own channel on YouTube. Even with her new management, Nicole said she is still not considering going into acting. Actually, I discussed it with Cornerstone head Erickson Raimundo and parang I'm sticking to my brand talaga sa public speaker and sana within the realm of news naman. I'm going to try and delve into that, she said. Out of all the celebrities she has met, Nicole admitted that she still gets starstruck every time she sees one of the It's Showtime hosts. Yes, kay Ann Curtis, every day. Ang ganda-ganda niya sobra and she has this whole lifestyle tied together na I'm sure I cannot do at this point. Have you seen her work out every morning? Hindi ko kaya yung commitment for now. Parang she's everything that I want to be when I grow up to be hopefully a fine lady, she shared. Heart Evangelista reunites with husband Chase Escudero in China. Heart Evangelista is on cloud 9 after finally being reunited with her husband Chase Escudero. The senator and their kids flew to China, where Heart is currently staying for a still undisclosed project. The actress took to Instagram to express her joy after seeing her family again. I've been waiting for this day for forever. I'm finally reunited with my family in China. I can't wait to spend a day with this bunch, Heart wrote. In another post, Heart said that she's over the moon now that her husband is with her after being weeks apart. Infinitely happier now that my hubby's around, she wrote. Heart went to China early this year and described the particular trip as an adventure like no other. Arjo Atayde to Alden Richards basher, wag na po idamay please. Patuloy pa rin ang online war sa mga tagsuporta ni Main Mendoza, Alden Richards at Arjo Atayde, simula nang maging usap-usapan ang relasyong namamagitan kina Arjo at Main. Sa Twitter nitong Biyernes, January 25, sinagot ng kapamilya actor na si Arjo ang isa na namang hirit ng netizen laban kay Alden. Wag na po idamay si Alden please. Let's just keep quiet and move on. Sagot ni Arjo sa tweet ang netizen na may kasamang video clip ni Alden na nagagalit at kasama si Main sa premiere night ng dating pelikula. Matapos mag-sorry kay Arjo ang naturang netizen dahil sa malisyosong tweet, nag-iwan ang aktor ng advice para sa kanya. I appreciate you. Don't get me wrong. But just be the better person and be happy. The negative energy they give is useless. It ain't changing anything. So smile. Thank you sa inyo, ani Arjo. Kamakailan na inamin ni Arjo na nasa dating stage sila ni Main Mendoza.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Subscribe our social media pages.